So thank you guys for coming tonight. I'm sure you're probably wondering what this dinner's all about. And I got some great news. I'm planning on proposing to Kat tonight.
Oh my God.
Now look, she thinks this is just gonna be a casual dinner and just with family and friends, and she has no idea that I'm gonna pop the question, okay?
Oh my God. Oh, how romantic.
Yeah, I bet she's gonna cry.
Well.
My God. Here? At Takasawa's?
Yeah, Sue, what's going on with you?
Yeah.
I love surprises. I love being involved. God, I'm so freaking excited.
Okay. Well, thank you for being here, because I'm happy, too. You all are so special to her, and I know it's going to mean a lot to her having you here so much.
When is it happening?
Soon, but look, before she gets here, I want to go over exactly how it's going to work, because, you know, I'm a little nervous myself.
Oh, I remember.
I'm sorry. She does not know this is happening. God. But we do. We know!
Sue, calm down. It's fine. It's fine. Look, she's gonna text me when she's almost here, and I just need you guys to act normal, okay? I don't want her to have any idea that this is happening.
Okay, no problem. Sue.
Are you all right?
I got weak. And then I got hungry, I got excited, and now my mouth all dried up.
Sue, you need to get a hold of yourself.
Yeah. I'm all right. I'm gonna do it. I'm better. Oh, God.
Guys, look, what do you think? I'm trying to decide whether I should just present the ring or maybe I should hide it in her food.
Hide it! She is gonna come in here. Oh, God, she's gonna think it's all about sushi, but it's not. God. Her life is gonna change. She's not expecting this. Oh.
I think hiding it in the food is very romantic.
Okay, good. Yeah.
It's definitely a surprise.
Oh my God, here it is. She just texted me. Oh my God, she's gonna be here any minute. Oh, I'm really nervous. Wait. What's she doing?
She texted, you guys, she's gonna be here soon. What are we doing? What are we doing?
Sue, get up. Don't ruin this. Oh shoot, okay, I have to think. All right, so real quickly, this is where Kat's gonna be,
yes.
Okay? She'll be eating, and
yep.
Then she'll find the ring.
Yes.
Okay, then I'm gonna say a bunch of stuff, like mushy stuff, and I won't do that now. I'll save that for the real thing.
Yes.
And then I'm gonna pop the question, and she'll say, oh, God, I don't know. What do you think she'll say?
She's gonna say,
I do! That's so fun. That's what she's gonna say.
Oh my God, shh. Guys, she's coming. Sue, I think you should just get out of here. Rick, get her out of here, okay?
Oh! Hi, sweetie.
Hi, honey.
Hey.
Hi, hey, everybody.
How you doing?
Hey, I thought Sue was coming.
She went to wash her hands?
Yeah, she should be back any minute.
Yeah.
She's back.
What is Sue doing?
Oh, you know, she's just joking around.
Oh.
Having fun.
Okay, well,
things are gonna change for you tonight.
Don't.
There's a surprise for you. What? Oh, God, question's coming. Something I can't talk about. Who? Him and you tonight. It's happening. Oh, God. Don't look at your food. Oh, God, stop it. Sickness and health. Who said that? I'm saying it. Oh, God, here it comes. Oh, God, here it comes. I'm going to say it. Oh, God. Oh, God, here it comes.
Sue, shut up. Shut up. Rice wine?
Yes.
What is happening?
This isn't exactly how I wanted to do it, but I don't want the surprise to get ruined before I have the chance, so...
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, he's getting down on one knee.
One knee! I love tradition!
Kat, will you marry me?
Oh, my gosh. Chris, yes.
Yes!
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 Congratulations.
We're getting married.
She
money.
Beautiful.